YouTube, I wanted to just make a video. I need to check out my lights. I'm about to start working on the next figure. Hold on. I'm about to start working on Vine, but okay, let's see. I'm gonna raise it. But in the meantime, I hooked Tommy up enough where I can where it looks more like what I wanted it to. Which yeah, that's what I want. Okay, so now let's make sure all the state functions can work. I have the light mode where it'll just like switch stuff. Okay. So far so good. I haven't actually stretched out the legs. Okay. Yeah, that's as far out as they go. Okay, well, that'll kind of work. Okay. The feet don't stay bent. But, yeah, that kind of works. I mean, at least it's staying on there. Okay, and let's see. I'm going to switch mode here. Doesn't need to be, yeah, just the back foot too straight or whatever. I think it'll work. Okay, let me try it. Okay, yeah, I think that's how I want it. Now, next up, okay, hold on. I'm running into stuff. I have stuff piled all over the place, and my wheelchair is, priority right now because it's really easy to put off doing stuff when I have more fun things I could be doing, like working on my wheelchair. Okay. Alright, now hold on. My legs are still okay. It's not gonna. Okay, hold on. I'm coming. But that happened last night. Okay, so this is me with the lights on, running around in my wheelchair. That's the frame. So I kind of, since I have the sign on, like I guess what might be helpful, I wonder, like that might be a good idea to kind of put the sign on the inside of the lights. I wonder if I can do that. Yeah, I might do that. Then it won't block it off so much. But anyway, I don't know for sure if I can figure that out or not. But that's what I'm doing. Ben is over here. He's just relaxing right now in my piles of pictures. I pulled out just tons of pictures. I'm gonna start going through them as soon as I get around to it. But anyway, so here's Ben. And I hope I haven't destroyed your RV somehow. I still, I'm still working. Okay, cool. Say hi, everybody, and say hi, Ben. Hello, everybody. Hi. Hi, everybody. Okay. That's it for now. Oh, no. I want to make some kind of hook because I want this thing to be able to ride on my lap, like so, or like on my footrest. Sometimes I do that. I need some kind of hook so I can hook him on to the back. But I haven't exactly figured out how I'm going to do that yet, because I have to be careful because I don't want his feet, getting caught up in the wheels or anything. Okay, but that's what's going on with my lights. Bye, YouTube. Oh, you see this? That and that. My cat. I'm trying to get him in the cage, and it freaked out and mauled me. But anyway, they're going to a shelter because they were outside cats, and it's just not working. And I can't keep inside cats because of allergies and all this other stuff. So anyway, my cats will be coming to a shelter soon, but I gotta get them in the cage and hopefully not get mauled anymore. Bye.